It's Friday, and it's ACL day one, and I'm so pumped. My best friends, Lester and Devin, are in town, and I'm so excited to show them ACL. And yeah, we're about to get ready to go. C's for today are Khalid, Hosier, Borns, Odessa. It's Odessa day. And we will probably catch some of Paul McCartney as well, because he ends an hour after Odessa ends, so we don't have conflicts anymore. Very excited about that, but the weather actually seems to be fine, knock on wood. The forecast was some thunderstorms. We'll just kind of see what happens. Today's outfit, as I showed in my Forever 21 haul, if you haven't checked out that video, I'm wearing a checkered bodysuit from Forever 21. The skirt is from Forever 21. And then, I'm wearing my holographic doll's kill boots. And then I'll have my Vibration silver fanny pack with me. I'm ditching the hydration pack today, just today though, just because I felt the fanny pack went a little bit better. And they have this weird, like, new bag rule, so I was kind of scared that, like, my hydration pack won't be let in. So we'll just kind of see what happens. Also nervous that they're going to let me bring in the camera, but we're just going to go with it and kind of see what happens. Fingers crossed they will let me bring my camera in. But I will take you guys inside with Dev. Dev.
Dev, just... just put them in your mouth and smile. ACL is turning out to be a fun one.
Yep. Look who's back in the vlog! The camera made it in, everyone. It is so hot though. Dying.
Cause I just need the time and place to come through. Hey!
Day two. The same outfit I got from the Forever 21 video worked out pretty well. Alright, you guys, it's day two. We survived. For some god awful reason, we walked all the way from ACL to Dirty Six, and it was like dead. But last night was so fun. Seeing Odessa and then Paul McCartney was just like all sorts of types of magical, and I'm so happy. Day till the end, I'm like all stuffy because of the weather. Gates are delayed opening because there was like, you can see like the clouds, there was like thunderstorm happening. So they're delaying the gates opening, but we're just gonna go to Paige's and have a little pregame, and then we'll go about our day. Today is like my easygoing day, which I'm really excited for. I like these days because I can just do whatever I want. So my only must-sees is like Sophie Tucker and Sun Holo. Maybe some justice, so we'll see what happens.
Hi everyone.
Say your name, where you're from, and a random fact about you.
My name is Lester. I am from Arizona, born and raised, and I can juggle.
Everyone say hi. How do you like ACL so far?
So far, I really like it. I've been to a few festivals. This is a very unique vibe compared to the other ones. But I seem to enjoy this vibe, so.
Except it's fucking hot out right now.
Except it's fucking hot, yeah. That's
we're dying a little bit. Going in for day two.
Yes, excited for day two. It's gonna be really fun. We love the artists. We love the just scene and the food and everything.
All right, update. It's hot and windy.
That should feel good though.
I do like the wind though.
I do like the wind, but it's hot. It's pretty hot.
Spooky! Spooky!
To day three. Do you hear my voice? I'm so congested. It's honestly gross right now. Justice and Sophie Tucker were probably my favorite yesterday. Yesterday was a nice easygoing day, like planned. Millennium's today and I'm so excited. Oh, it'll be my sixth time seeing him and I'm literally so stoked. Oh, yesterday we also had a mishap. So I filled up my vibration and then like, I don't think I tightened the cap or something right. And then I picked up my backpack and everything was wet. And like the first thing I went for was my camera because this was $700 and I'm like, fuck. So I freaked out. Everything was fine. Everything's turning on. The only thing that doesn't work anymore is my portable battery charger, which is honestly fine. Everything else like works fine. It was just unfortunate. And it wasn't like, it was my fault. Like I didn't screw on the bladder right. So it's all my fault, but everything dried out. I have a different vibration today. Outfit, the only main Dolls Kill kimono. That's like sunflowers. I seriously love it. And then this bodysuit I think was like from Marshalls. Shorts are Forever 21. I gave up on the boots. I'm wearing my Nikes today because we're choosing comfort over fashion. And yeah, but excited to end on a high note. And yeah, I'll take you guys with me.
Longer hair.
ACL footage and realized I didn't really end the video at all, so it would have been like an awkward ending. And I thought, why not just talk about ACL a little bit and give my like little review, I guess, of it. So it's ACL weekend 2 right now. I didn't go. I didn't make it to weekend 2. I sold my ticket for Saturday, literally on Tuesday, because I was just like, I can't go through that again. No, but ACL was such a fun time. I know this vlog wasn't like my typical vlogs where I'm like documenting every little thing that happens, but that was just because I had friends in town, Devin and Lester. So I was definitely more in the moment and just like making sure they were having a good time and enjoying my time at ACL. So I just didn't really want to have my camera out a lot. So yeah, ACL was a really great time. I think I'd give it a solid 9 out of 10 just because it was really hot. The weather was saying it was gonna be rainy all weekend and all that stuff. Like, no, it was so hot. Last year, I don't think ACL sold out, and this year it did, and you could like significantly tell a difference. There was just so many people, and like, not that that's a bad thing. Like, everyone was really nice, and like, we didn't have any issues. It was just so many people. But otherwise, like, ACL was a really great time. My friends really enjoyed it, so they definitely want to come back next year. I definitely will go again next year because it's just so easy to just go to a festival and then come home and pass out in your own bed and like be in the own like comfort of your own home. And I like that it ends at 10 o'clock. The last day we made the mistake of waiting till like when it closed, and we ended up like having to walk a bunch so we could get an Uber, and that took like forever. So I think that's why I was like, I just don't want to go through this again for weekend 2. But all in all, I had a really great time. My favorite sets of the weekend were Odessa, of course, Millennium, and Justice was insanely good. Like, they had their own production, like they brought their own lights and stuff like that,
and it was just so good.
And then also seeing Paul McCartney was definitely a highlight. I can't even like rank that because that probably was just like, I can't even like rank it or put it in the rankings because it's just, it's a standalone, like one of the highlights of my life, seeing Paul McCartney live. And just like, it was so cool when you played Hey Jude and you just see everyone singing along, and like no matter like what age you were or like where you came from, it was just like one of those moments where like you realize like, wow, like music truly like has this much of an impact and like unites us all in some way. Paul McCartney like literally had like four generations of people singing one song. Like that's just like so crazy to me. So yeah, that was pretty cool. I did see a little bit of Metallica before anyone like is like,
what about Metallica?
Just not my vibe. I went and we went for like maybe 10 minutes and then we went over to Justice and did not regret that. Like it was cool, and you know, I feel like I had to go see Metallica because it's Metallica. Just wasn't my vibe. Sorry. But yeah, if you ever want to go to Austin City Limits, I highly recommend it. It is such an easygoing festival in comparison to Coachella and like EDC, and like it's seriously so much fun. Like it's my favorite time of year by far, and I can't believe it's already done. But yeah, up next I'll have is Freaky Deaky, which I'm stoked for. But yeah, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to also subscribe to join my little vibe tribe. I love you guys so much. You can also follow my social media at Vibe with 8. So I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.